scratches you, you'll turn into one. That better not be true. Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around. Teach them to stop paying me. Here, you deserve a reward for your service. You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Thalmor. Talk to my steward if you're interested. Come and see me again sometime.
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Siggeir and Jarl Dengir before him. There's no house available, but I could sell you a fine piece of land where you could build your own house. You won't regret it. Here's the title to your steady. Follow the road east from Falkreath, then north at the crossroads. Turn left just past Pine Watch. Forever light your path.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. It's too long since.
guest, oh my. Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever you need. I'll have them hauled over right away. Doing some building, eh? When you've actually got the coin, we can do business.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Winter? Oldest city in Skyrim by some account. They say the big old palace there was built by ye.
Dragon burial mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Come on. We need to find out what's happening up there. owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back. I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were dragon slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest dragon slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here. Really? Where? Interesting. Same dragon. Damn it, we're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. Nothing solid yet, but my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? If we could get into the Thalmor embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse. I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan. I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor embassy. I've been doing this a long time, remember? While the Thalmor have been looking for me, I've been watching them.
This is an ode to Skyrim's...
The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwyn, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties, Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Ellenwen's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in Solitude, the Winking Skeever. You know? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Ellenwen's little party. Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions? Sounds good. Be careful.
A ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. First time into Solitude? Beautiful old city, capital of Skyrim, but I'm sure you're in. Come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricca. If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here, or you'll end up like Rofi.
Stay there until your mother comes.
You betrayed us!
Get on with it!
You should tell her that her uncle is scum and betrayed his high king. Best she know now, Advar.
They're all hard, Vivian.
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Tori. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Thorin. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Boo!
On this day, I go to Sovereign.
afternoon. Really? You're who she picked? I hope she knows what she's doing. Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you. Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've got to go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry. Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
Have you given Malborn the gear you want to smuggle into the embassy? Good. I have your invitation to the party. But the only way you're going to get past the guards is if they really believe you're an invited guest. Which means you need to look the part and not be armed to the teeth. Here, put this on. When you're ready, I'll keep the rest of your gear safe until you get back. You'll only have what Malborn smuggled in for you, plus whatever you can pick up inside. Embassy. I guess that will have to do. You should pass for a real guest, at least until you open your mouth. Ready to board the carriage to the embassy? Don't worry, it will all be waiting for you when you get back. Just make sure you get back out of there alive with the information we need. Good luck.
Latecomer to Eleanor's little soiree. And arriving by carriage, no less, I salute you, sir. My lateness is due more to getting lost on the way up this godsforsaken mountain than any desire to actually arrive late. I prefer to arrive early, often the day before the party, so as not to miss out on any of the drinking. There's not enough drinking in the world.
Welcome to the Thalmor Embassy. Your invitation, please. Thank you, sir. Go right in.
Now then, here's my invitation. I don't have a poison dagger strapped to my thighs, etc.
I'm just doing my duty, sir.
I don't believe we've met. I am Elenwyn, the Thalmor ambassador to Skyrim, and you are? Ah, yes. I remember your name from the guest list. Please, tell me more about yourself. What brings you to this... to Skyrim? What is it, Thalmor?
It's just that we've run out of the Alto wine. Do I have your permission to uncork the...
I've told you before not to bother me with such trifles.
Yes, Madam Ambassador.
My apologies. We'll have to get better acquainted later. Please, enjoy yourself.
With the soldiers all fighting in the war, there's nobody to hunt down the bandits. Travel has become dangerous.
What can I get for you, sir? There you go, sir. The finest Colombian brand. Is there anything else I can get for you? Of course. Let me see if we have another bottle of that. I'll be waiting by the door for everyone to be distracted.
The Battleborns have abducted one of her sons.
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here? Ah, the one generous soul amongst a gathering of pinch pennies and lick spittles. If there's anything I can ever do for you, do not hesitate. Wonderful. I can begin to repay your generosity immediately. Say on, friend. Is that all? My friend, you've come to the right person. You could say that causing a scene is somewhat of a specialty of mine. Stand back and behold my handiwork. Attention, everyone! Could I have your attention, please? I have an announcement to make. I propose a toast to Elenwyn, our mistress. I speak figuratively. Nothing could be more unlikely than someone...
Let's go, before anyone notices us. So far, so good. Let's hope nobody saw us slip out. We need to pass through the kitchen. Your gear is hidden in the larder. Just stay close and let me do any talking. Got it? Follow me.
Oh, come, Father. You know I don't like strange smells in my kitchen.
A guest feeling ill. Leave the poor wretch be.
A guest? In the kitchens? You know this is against the rules.
Rules, is it, Zavani? I didn't realize that eating moon sugar was permitted. Perhaps I should ask the ambassador.
Get out of here. I saw nothing.
Your gear is in that chest. I'll lock the door behind you. Don't screw this up. Come on. If someone misses me at the party, we're both dead.
Did you see those robes march on your own? Were they with? Does show up. Maybe we'll get lucky, and it will eat the mages first. Might give us enough time to kill it. Ha! I'd like to see those arrogant bastards taken down a notch, always looking down their noses at us lowly foot sloggers. Well, we'd better get back to our route.
Silence. You know the rules. Do not speak unless spoken to. Master Rollindale will ask the questions. Let's begin again.
No, for pity's
sake. You know
the
rules. I've already told you everything.
No!
Start at the beginning, as usual. If you persist
no,
in this stubbornness,
wait.
I'll have...
Catching my breath. Why wouldn't I tell you again? I don't even know anything. There's an old man. He lives in Riften. He could be this Esbern you're looking for, but I don't know. He's old and seemed kind of crazy. That's all I know.
And his name is?
I don't know his name. Like I've already told you 100.
You know the rules. Just answer the questions. And where can we find this nameless old man?
Oh, like I said, I don't know. I've seen him down in the Ratway. Maybe he lives down there, but I don't know for sure.
That will be all for now. I must say I continue to be disappointed in your lack of cooperation. I hope next time you will do better.
What else do you want from me? I've already told you everything. Listen. If you let me go, I can take you to Rift and show you where... Ah!
Oh! Silence, prisoner! Listen up, spy. You're trapped in here, and we have your accomplice. Surrender immediately, or you both die.
Never mind.
Silence,
I'm dead
traitor.
Already.
Move. Slowly.
Help! I'm being attacked!
He's got to be here somewhere.
I told you, I don't know anything else about it. What? Who? What do you want then? Yeah, sure.
Come on, this way. I've seen the guards use it to get rid of bodies. It must lead somewhere. Whatever you want. But let's go, now.
Now that Thalmor will be hunting me for the rest of my life, I hope it was worth it.
You didn't have to help